Yo guys, it's BriggsyBoy here, welcome back to my channel, and today I of course have another of my football match day vlogs for you guys to sit back and enjoy. Before the video starts, as you can see, I am wearing Morecambe FC attire. That's because I work for the club. I'm not going to wear this to the game, so don't worry about that. But going into this game, of course, when we go to Wigan away, we don't have the best track record. Usually we struggle to even get a point. Last time we played them in League One last season, it was a 0-0 draw. Today I'm going to go with a 2-2 draw. I think after that big loss to Preston on Saturday, we just need to get ourselves back up really, and if we get a point, that would just keep it stable, keep us in that top half of the table. Currently, if we take a look, we do sit 11th and Wigan sit 18th. They've had a bit of a bad run of form at the moment. They'll be hoping that they can get a win today because it's been several games since they've managed to pick up all 3 points. But I do think that Mowbray will need to make quite a few changes to the squad tonight, realistically. I'd be very surprised if we don't see the likes of Corey Evans making a return to the squad. I do think Danny Graham should be starting today and we should scrap this whole 4-6 formation with a false 9 because it's clearly not been working having Bradley Dack up front and no Danny Graham or Brereton to hold it up. Maybe Ben Brereton should get his start today. I mean, he's getting better and better, and I think we just need to throw him in at the deep end, see how he does for a full 90 minutes, so to speak, starting in the game. So yeah, several changes should be made really. Like I said in the previous vlog, I think that Reid and Graham were the only two good players in that Preston game, and it really was a shambolic day. But moving aside from that, of course, before this video starts, if you are not a member of the channel and you're watching this video, my name is of course BriggsyBoy. Make sure to search me up on YouTube, subscribe to the channel whilst you're there, and make sure to hit that notifications bell. Likewise, if you give my Instagram account a follow, that is of course nat_briggs17. It is well worth your while to check that out and give it a follow. I do post exclusive matchday photos and videos that you won't see elsewhere. But I'm hoping for a good atmosphere today, hopefully picking up the 3 points, and yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit.
Tickets for all the home games up until Stoke City Premier League will also be on sale from tomorrow. More details can be found online at wiganathletic.com. The goal scorer